And just so you know, like, I've made it very aware that we have 11 more shows after this. Yeah. And if we're in any way, like, pushing through this show to get this show done, we can, at the detriment of all those,
we're going to have to start thinking about...
Yeah, show scenario. Yeah.
Dalton, it's Arius. Kez here. I'm going to merge a call with Eric, and you got me and Shawn here.
So, Shawn, any improvement yet?
No.
5 hours to showtime, Kez?
Yeah, we're 30 minutes to doors.
30 minutes to doors? Why so early?
Because it's a stadium.
Right. I was just going to say, we've seen people who have said, I'm just going to muscle through it. And then completely hemorrhaged, and then he needed surgery. I know it's a really overwhelming thing to cancel, but
I'm going to step in here right now and tell you, if you have really no voice, you have 11 shows to go for an outside stadium, you're going to hurt yourself for the next 11.
Yeah.
What do you think, Shawn?
I don't know. I'm not in a good place to make any decisions.
He's overwhelmed. And just to be clear, right, both of you are saying we should cancel the show, right?
We're unanimous on that.
Okay. We'll get into it this side, and we'll let you know on the final decision, and then we'll update you.
Okay.
All right. Thanks, dudes. Take care.